When can we Disney again? Oh, oh, oh. When can we Disney again? Oh, oh, oh.
Well, you guys, right now, it is Saturday morning. It is a gloomy night morning. It's been a long day, but we are headed to the dentist right now because, you know, we got to make sure that these smiley teeth are nice and clean. But I do know I have cavities that I have not gotten filled yet. So we'll see what happens. But we are on our way there right now. It is my third time going to this dentist, and it is Jeff's first time going to this dentist. So hopefully he likes it. But we're headed there now, and we will see what happens. We'll let you know what happens afterwards, what the damage is, because I know there's damage in here. Well, you guys, you know, randomly in California, you know, it rains. So we are over here at Downtown Disney. It is now, what time is it? It's like 10:30 on a Saturday night. We never updated you guys with what happened at the dentist. We went to the dentist. You know, your girl got to get cavities done. So I'm going Thursday to get that done. But we're over here at Downtown Disney, literally. Raining. I got my umbrella. I got my rain boots. We're just going to see what adventure we can find. So let's go see what we can find. So we came over here to this food truck that has pupusas, clearly, but we got the shrimp and potato tacos, and this is what they look like. We'll see what happens when we get them, but in honor of Latin American Month, let's get this and see how good this is. Smell the shrimp right away. Let's go taste this. Come on. Let's see. Got some salsa. I'm just gonna have the first bite. Crunchy. How do they look? Ooh. Yum. All right, my turn. So I'm gonna get a little taco. Dip it. Let's see. Wow. You like it?
I don't know. You can definitely come back if it's still here. I know. It's good.
The flavor on this, 10 out of 10. It is not too salty. It's so good. It's just hot. Definitely. It does taste like mashed potatoes.
It is mashed potatoes. What it tastes like, it is.
Oh yeah, definitely. That pupusa truck, bomb.com.
I want to get this house.
We just got done eating at this food truck. And you guys, this like food, it pretty much was just shrimp and mashed potatoes in a tortilla and fried. But the flavor was literally outstanding. Jeff loved it. The salsa was really good. Like, I hate that we gotta throw the rest of the salsa away. But if you're at Downtown Disney, literally head over, like, come soon and head over to this pupusa one. Get the tacos. Yeah, they're bomb. So it seems, clearly, because of the rain, there are so many people leaving I feel like we're the only ones going in the opposite direction right now. But I mean, that's even better for us. So let's go check stuff out. We're over here checking out Marceline's, and they got, of course they're sold out of some, but they got some treats over here. Got some Rice Krispie treats. Oogie Boogie. Some cookies, cake pops, cupcakes. So, came to Marceline's. Got, of course, a Coke Dream World Zero, which Jeff absolutely loves. And then, also just got a basic cookie. Nothing too crazy. But you guys, it is like low-key dead here. All right, now we're gonna head into World of Disney and see what new things they have. Cause I heard the Christmas stuff is back, so let's head in. We found some Christmas stuff here. We got some stockings. Got some ornaments. Oh, that's a tree topper. I've always wanted one of these to put under the tree. Little train. And of course we got some blankets for $59.99. Tree toppers. Got some stockings. Of course we got Halloween in the distance. But see if we can find any more Christmas things. Because, you know, Christmas is coming, right? Christmas! Yes! Here we go! We found more, you guys. We found more Christmas stuff. This is low-key. Kind of cool. It's a really cool Christmas sweater. I love it. And you can get it for $100. $100! But it's
heavy.
Nice. And this is embroidered into it?
Not really. It's sewn with it.
It's nice though.
Oh
my gosh, it's a spirit jersey!
Design of the sweater.
Then we got this sign that says joy, this wreath. Yo, I'm gonna need this for my classroom. Like, please? For $60? A blanket. We got pillows that say joy. We've got stocking holders, stockings, tree skirts, and tree toppers. You guys, Christmas is here! So I think I found where all the people are. They're all in here.
Yeah.
It's a poodle. Hi, you're so good. You guys, low key, I need this shirt. Cause facts. Look at this. It's a plate and server, like extra large, extra cheese, extra terrestrial. Like, and then there's always space for pizza. But I'm gonna need this shirt though. I'm gonna need this. There's pizza ears. Yeah. I don't like olives though.
No, it has not.
$30. Wow.
And
more Christmas stuff, you guys. Let's go look. Christmas. Christmas, 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 Christmas. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Thank you. Christmas! So pretty much everything's the same other than that doormat.
All same-ish.
Everything else is pretty much the same. Now, Mr. Mickey Mouse, let's see what else there is. That's cute. Blankets, you know, a girl loves her Sherpa. And home goods. All right, well, it's all the Christmas there is. But the closer we get, the more Christmas we get. Hey! And we're out of here.
Out of
World of Disney. Exit only. So we came over here to Trader Sam's over here at the Disneyland Hotel, and we're on a mission to get and collect all of the tiki mugs that they have here. So I got something that's called the Krakatoa Punch, and it comes with a glow cube, and I'm so excited right now. If you know, you know when it comes to me with a glow cube. But I got the drink separately in a separate cup, and then we're looking to see what it looks like, and we're gonna show you guys what this looks like right now. So this is what the cup looks like. Oh my gosh, this is a really cool cup.
I think it's like a volcano or something.
And then on the bottom, does it says Trader Sam's fourth edition. Yes, I'm so excited. I love it.
Wow.
It's so cool.
We're collecting.
Yes, we found something to collect. And then of course, we're waiting because we got a slice of sweet potato fries, but you guys, let's find out how this is. Let's try this and see how it is. Look how pretty this looks. Okay, here we go. Ooh, it's very tropical, as I should say. If you know, you know. Cheers! All right, we just got our order of sweet potato fries, and I am so excited because if you know me, you know sweet potato fries are on my list of top three favorite foods. We got some ranch, some drinks, some beautiful views. I will take it.
Your bones around the tombstone.